Hello friends, welcome back to another video. So in today's video, I'm going to show you how to prep a brand new acrylic brush for our nail extensions. So as you can see on the screen, I have a lot of different brushes from different brands. So these are all different sizes. These are all I have already used them. So today I'm going to show you how I'm going to prep a brand new brush for acrylic extension. So before we start, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon to get notified about all my new videos. So let's begin with the video. Acrylic extension brushes comes in different sizes and shapes. So these brushes, as you can see on the screen, they are different sizes and also they have different types of handles. Some of them have like wooden handles, some of them have acrylic handles, some of them have plastic handles. So it depends from which brand you are purchasing and how much money you are spending. A good Kolinsky brush, 100% Kolinsky brush, will cost you around $20-$25. That is the starting price. So this brush, this is from Glitter Planet, which is a UK brand. So I purchased it directly from their website, and this brush is retailed at £19.50 and plus the shipping. And obviously, since I bought it from UK, I had to pay a little bit of custom charges as well. So I am going to show you how I prep this brush for my acrylic usage. So you have already seen how the brush is packed, right? So whenever you buy a brand new brush, it comes in a tube-like packaging, and then there are like two caps on both the sides, so you can open one of the caps and take the brush out. And also, if you see, this brush has a beautiful glitter fall kind of effect on the handle, so you can just play with it if you're not working. Anyways, it's a beautiful, there are some glitters also, it's a beautiful handle. And then we have like a small plastic cap on the bristle side, which is to protect the bristles. So once you remove it, you are not supposed to put it back. So this cap, I'm just going to take it off, and I'm going to show you a close-up look at the brush bristles. So that's how the brush bristles look. As you can see, it's all stuck together with the glue. Our first step is to remove that glue from the bristles. So what we are going to do is, we are going to gently flick or rub the hairs between your fingers, and we remove the excess glue. And after that, our next step is to take a orange wood stick and then gently, you know, push out all the excess glue that we can see. So now if you look at the screen, you can see those white powder, right? So that is the glue. This is what we have to remove from the brush bristles. But ensure that you are not putting too much pressure, you are not rough on the bristles. You have to be really gentle when you do this, otherwise you are going to ruin the brush. So just be very careful, very gentle, and remove all the excess glue from the brush bristles. I have removed all the glue particles from the brush, and as you can see, our brush bristles are separated now, and our next step is to dip it into a clean monomer. For that, I have this dip and dish, and I also have a cheap monomer that I use for my practice and stuff. So I'm pouring the monomer into the dip and dish, and after that I'm going to dip the brush tip into the monomer. So this way I'm just going to ensure that the brush is soaking the monomer, and after that I will just release the excess monomer, and then I'm going to wipe the brush onto the tissue, or you can use a clean towel. So this way we will just clean the brush. We repeat this process for like a couple of times. I do it like 2 to 3 times, and then I keep it aside for like, you know, to dry, or you can directly start working on your extension. Now our brush is completely ready for action. I'm just quickly picking up one bead just to show you guys. So as you can see, our brush is all set to go. Another thing, whenever you use the brush, ensure that you are cleaning it right after the service and keeping it aside. Before you even do the filing and shaping, just ensure that you are cleaning it and keeping it aside. So that's it for today, guys. I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like it, don't forget to like, share, comment, all those good things. And I'll see you soon on my next video. Thank you.